tits like?
Gorgeous. They're lovely.
Are they natural?
They're going to be natural, aren't they? If you've got a face like that, you're not going to just get your tits done, are you? Amazing knockers.
Okay. What did I do to try to stop Ozzy from smoking dope?
Did you stop selling it to him?
That's fucking right. I know the answer to it. I know the answer to it. She's shitting my dope.
No.
What?
What?
She what?
I got... Hooray! We got one right!
Sit around with a dog. You're all getting, and she's done.
Hold on, hold on. The answer was.
What?
Go on. The answer.
I didn't know the fucking question.
Tell us the answer.
Shit in my dog?
Yes.
Be honest, mate. That must have been some really good shit.
Yeah, the dog wasn't so bad either.
The winner of tonight's contest is.
Me.
Justin! Yes!
We are the champions, my friends.
Behave. Now.
That's where, you know, behave.
Shut up.
That's where they keep posh bees.
Shut up.
Behave.
Now, he missed out on wearing the amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat, but he's here tonight wearing the coat of cash. It's Joseph star Ben Ellis. Come on then, my little darling Ben. Are you sure you're up for this?
I'm actually really nervous.
Don't be nervous. Don't be nervous. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! After the break, it's a chance for anyone, anywhere, to ask me anything. See you in a bit. Welcome back to the Friday Night Project. I'm Sharon Osbourne, and I'm very happy to be joined by Justin Lee Collins and Alan Carr.
Are you enjoying yourself? Because we're loving every minute of this.
I'm having a blast, absolute blast. It feels so good to be doing something where they can't fire me.
Can we talk a little bit about how you and Ozzy met?
We first met in 1970, and I didn't start working with Ozzy till 79, and he was still in Sabbath at that point.
When did he bite the head off that bat?
That was in 81, yes. No.
Wasn't that an accident, though? He didn't realise it was...
No,
oh,
it was
come on. How'd you bite a bat head off by accident? I don't mind having a bit of spinach between your teeth, but oh, bat!
Hold on! John Allen, what would you do if a bat just flew in your mouth? Just now, just flew in your mouth. You'd bite its head off.
What would you do?
Let me have a think.
Go on.
So I'm there talking, a bat comes down. I probably would bite its head off, you're right. It's the most sensible thing to do.
Absolutely.
Is bite fucking head off.
Sharon, you threw a very special party for your lovely daughter Kelly this week, didn't you?
Yeah, but do you know what? It was a party with a twist. Have a look. So here's the setup. My daughter Kelly is having a party at this hotel today. I've arranged a surprise. A stripper is meant to pop out of this cake today. Unfortunately, he's cancelled on me. So I need to find a man to take his place. And this is where Jamie comes in. Hi. Listen, I've had the worst day ever and I need some help. My daughter is having a surprise party here. Gorgeous stripper. Come out of the cake. This is meant to be the big surprise, right?
Wicked.
Good, right?
Good, yeah.
But it's not, because I've got no stripper.
Yeah.
I want to ask you a favour. Could you be the guy that comes out of the cave? The stripper.
Go on, man.
Man, you're embarrassing me.
Please.
Do I get to eat first?
No. Damn it, 5 minutes, yeah.
All right.
Really?
I have to, innit?
Jamie, look, the pants aren't that short. Come on, Jamie. Just put these on.
Oh, my God.
Please, please.
A crocodile.
Yeah. Where does Jamie get changed? I'll just grease you up. Come on, stand here. Stand here. No, turn around. Yeah, because then it makes you look better, doesn't it? So Jamie has taken the bait. But what he doesn't know is that Kelly isn't actually here and there's no party. He's got his pubes now. Jamie, it's Sharon. We're pushing you into Kelly's party right now. Now, this is where things begin to get a little odd. Go for it, Jamie. Go on, go!
Here's Sharon Osbourne. Sharon. Sharon's coming, about now.
Who on earth are you?
No, I'm in the,
This is not amusing at all.
I know.
Cover your fault, Cover your fault.
Time to put him out of his misery. Jamie, where did they bring you? This isn't Kelly's party. It's the Friday Night Project. Give us a clap.
Poor chap's face was a picture.
So was his bum. What a sweet little thing.
What, his bum or his face?
Boy, he's only 20.
His name's Jamie and he's in the audience tonight. Jamie, stand up! Jamie, how did it feel to have Sharon Osbourne oil up your buttocks?
It was different.
It was good, though, yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you, Jamie, everybody.
All right, it's time for Ask Me Anything.
This is the part of the show where anyone, anywhere, gets to ask Sharon Osbourne literally anything. So why don't we start here in the studio? Who's got a question for Sharon Osbourne? The lovely lady there in the white and green top. What was your name and what was your question, please?
My name's Christina, and I was just wondering, we applied for the X Factor, but we didn't get through, but I was wondering what's the funniest audition you've had?
A girl that was singing, but it sounded like she was singing out of her arse. No, seriously, it sounded like she was farting and not singing. It was absolutely awful.
Oh,
it
I remember was... that girl, Wind Beneath My Wings. Stand up again, my lovely. Did you say, are your bandmates with you here tonight?
Yeah, they are.
Stand up, girls. What's the name of your band?
Well, we were called Cerise.
What are you called now?
Blue. Cerise.
I like it. That's a good name change. This is your big moment. Here on the Friday Night Project, Cerise. Why don't you audition for Sharon tonight? Come on, ladies.
There's an answer
If you reach into your soul and the sorrow that you know will melt away.
Oh, that's nothing.
Auditions in London.
We didn't get to see you. We were gutted. We really gutted.
They said no.
Who said no?
Sharon, I would have put them through.
I know.
Do you think maybe they can come along another time and audition for you again?
I think you should. I'm going to call my good friend Simon and see what I can do for you.
Oh. We thought you were brilliant. Can I just personally give you one small piece of advice? More air grabs. You know, the X Factor, of course.